A present from my great aunt Cynthia?
Excellent! Wait, you have a great aunt?
Actually, I don't remember having one, but she must be cool.
What have we here?
Trespassers!
Spies!
We're not spies!
You've got to listen!
Don't interrupt me! You're very clever to have found our hideaway. Unfortunately, you won't live to tell the tale.
These men aren't spies, they're our friends.
Why didn't they say so?
We did say so.
This is the soldier who saved the Miller's family, and Quasimodo helped me escape the cathedral.
We came to warn you. Frollo's coming. He says he knows where you're hiding, and he's attacking at dawn with 1,000 men.
Then let's waste no time. We must leave immediately. You took a terrible risk coming here. It may not exactly show, but we're grateful.
Don't thank me. Thank Quasimodo. Without his help, I would never have found my way here.
Nor would I.
After 20 years of searching, the Court of Miracles is mine at last. Dear Quasimodo, I always knew you would someday be of use to me.
What are you talking about?
Why, he led me right to you, my dear.
You're a liar.
And look what else I've caught in my net. Captain Phoebus back from the dead. Another miracle, no doubt. I shall remedy that.
There'll be a little bonfire in the square tomorrow, and you're all invited to attend.
Lock them up.
No, please, Master.
No.
Take him back to the bell tower and make sure he stays there.